The president bears responsibility for Wednesday's attack on Congress by mob rioters. He should have immediately denounced the mob when he saw what was unfolding. These facts require immediate action by President Trump.
Yeah. Hey, the Commander-in-Chief, you got an assault going on the capital of the United States of America. And there's nothing. No call, nothing, zero.